Hello everyone, looking back. Last time we did horrible, so let's do better. But I'm gonna have to go use the other door and take some stuff so I don't die. Also, Jack's still after me, the weird psycho. I can't kill these molded. I need like a shotgun. What? I can't. Because I don't have one. So let's try. Well, we can kill one at least, but it's gonna get us hurt though. Trying to knife them. They're actually very hard to kill. I think you actually need a shotgun. The molded are creepy and ugly. They have a lot of teeth. They're really, really sludgy. They kind of remind me of Grimer in the Pokemon. Because he's like, or Muk. Because they're all made of sludge. But instead of purplish, it's like blackish, cancerish. I'm also really low on health. Great. I'm just gonna go get the health kit and then run. I remember some medkit or something, but this is locked. What is it? I don't trust this. What are the noises I hear? I don't trust it. Got my pistol with one bullet. Make the zombies almost unkillable. Well, not unkillable, but very tanky. Like, they can survive a lot of bullets. Okay, there's bullets here. Nice. A sink? No. I should get some more supplies from upstairs. It's so creepy when they tried banging on the door to break it. Should we open it? Again. Okay, that was technically useful. I don't know if these matter before. of alcohol. Steroids. Yeah. Let's see. Now we're at. What are we supposed to confuse? Gunpowder, grenade. Now our inventory is like full now. What? What is that coin? More shotgun cells. Coin and then what more is there?
You're gonna have to do better than that, boy.
Well, that was a fail. Dang it. Well, this is not easy. Take the handgun mods, reload. Get the steroids. Alright. Now we have to get the last of our bullets and then we're good. How many bullets do we make? I think it just gives us 10. Yeah, I think it's 10 that it gives you. Let's take these to actually find some more stuff. That's useless. Any more stuff here? Go anyway.
my hand, please.
One more time. We have gunpowder. Yep, but now we can make some strong ones. Life is a pain for this boss. Well, not really a boss, but these guys should actually be bosses from how annoying they are. The game fluid is actually fine. It's fine actually, because the stamina helps and all the other stuff help too. I wish I got the shotgun to just kill this guy. But I can't get it yet. Get that. Get this. And then... is he all right? Then... probably... get rid of some stuff and then be done. Actually kill those dudes. Let me just put away this garbage and I'll be done. But I also have to get past Jack, which I can't. Because he takes up way too many bullets to kill. I have to get rid of this. Need this. I don't need this. This right now. Five bullets and some, you have to mostly get headshots to do a ton of damage to Ethan. But it's hard to when now he's moving like that. And they always jump at you. I'm also have to get enhanced bullets. Have to deal with one of these guys. Three more. I'm not wasting my gunpowder. So basically what I'm just doing is going to make another med kit. I'm very low on health, so I just use that. Don't tell me he just healed the full health. And a piece of weapon. I'm not supposed to go this far. Yep. You need to turn the sledge and go back to your spot. Where am I supposed to be? Now we have more health in the heat. Okay, this is a lot more harder. Because now we're really low on health and we don't have anything. We really need to get those bullets. Okay, let's end it here, I suppose. Oh shoot, no, what time is it? Yeah, we still have time, let's do it. But this time, can we get something that is... supposed to use the steroid shot and then that, but only like after the thing. Let me put in one dog head. Since Jack does not have the key, he can't get in here. Read this comment. Hey man, I hope that you're having a good time kicking ass. Yeah. And the thing about this is, I do have. Okay. So, Cryptid Dude, whatever. Yeah, it is hard, but it's so annoying when these guys are actually annoying. But thanks for the support. I've been like having trouble with this like for a couple times. There's some other stuff. Another thing is I'll do the other campaigns because I have the golden edition. Physically play the other campaigns. That is not nice. Viewers, smash the subscribe button. Thank you. And I do have the gold edition, so after I beat this campaign, I'll play the others. I'll play the End of Zoe and I'm Not a Hero. Those two I really wanted to play. Because I know I'm Not a Hero, I know that person. Chris Redfield. He made a new umbrella, I guess. But instead of being good, bad, it's actually good. I forgot to heal too, dang it. I have mid kit. One more just in case. Let me get this thing. So if you want to see the other campaigns I have, I probably won't do it yet, but soon. So you just have to wait and see after I beat this campaign right here. Let me actually save right now. Let me get rid of all the stuff and just save. So I don't have to do it like all over again, like walking. Kind of boring. Let me save this part. Well, I'll probably end it here very soon. I'll try doing it again, but I probably might not record it because it is quite boring for viewers. Did I get the gunpowder? Nope. I did not. You might actually not be. I'll go back for it if I need it. So I forgot to get it, but who cares? It's too good and he's gone. Yes. 15 again. Not that. Let's kill some zombies. First of all. Okay. Let me read this comment. I'm new to streaming too, so I understand that. But the game. Yep, it's fun. No, stop. Yep, same here. I'm not a new streamer. Yes and no. I've been streaming not too long, but so. I used to have another channel, but recording on streaming, but. And I really won't like it that much. Yeah. I'll probably do a story reveal on like my story and about my life, about this game and stuff. Yeah. Let me get this good stuff. Thanks for the support, dude. Please like and subscribe. I don't know why I'm even asking that. I don't know. I usually don't say that about the videos I make. About the videos or live streams I do. So, I usually don't talk about that. Because it's people's positions if they want to or not. But I think you might have a place. If you do have a PlayStation, you can join me on this game. Or other games, because I do have a ton that I do have, but I don't record them yet. Since I do have a lot of equipment and stuff, I have to take care of. Thanks for the support, Cryptic Gamer. I probably will subscribe to you just to tune in again or something. I don't know. But thanks for the sub, bro. I think.
Ah!
Oh my god. This is the end. Bye guys. And I'm mad now. Well, first, let me do something.